In this video, I have solved the player control and camera issues for my survival game, and now, finally, you, together with your friends, are able to freely roam and explore the entire island. Well, until you get to the forest, and then you aren't even able to see your player due to the canopy, but let's leave this problem for the end of this video. In my previous devlog, I tried to implement multiplayer camera controls, and yeah, it wasn't really working out. I managed to get camera to spawn and attach it to the respective player, but I was struggling to make the camera rotate around the player. You can check the previous devlog for more details, but long story short, the camera would either snap back to default positions, or the rotation would be janky, or some other stuff would go wrong. Well, I'm glad to say that I finally figured it out. At last, the player has control over the camera, and now by holding the right mouse button, the camera will follow your character's direction. Once it is released, the player continues to rotate towards the mouse. And that works for multiplayer as well. I have reduced the sensitivity a bit and made it possible to zoom in and out as well, and I think I ended up with a pretty nice control and camera system, at least for now. It is not set in stone and might still change at later stages, so feel free to share your ideas in the comments down below. Lastly, as many of you have already noticed, it's quite difficult to see the player behind the canopy, so I was thinking of implementing some sort of system that would allow to see the player even when behind the obstacles. My initial thought was to have an area around the player that is always visible, since I think this would fit the current game quite well. I tried following some tutorials online and even got pretty nice results, however I wasn't able to use them for my needs. You see, in order for this method to work, I need to apply a specific shader material on my obstacles, and that is where the problem is. The objects in my scene, such as the trees for example, already have a shader material applied to them, which gives them the look and texture they already have, and basically means I need to think of a different method. A method that would work with already existing shaders. And unfortunately, I'm not that experienced in this topic. I did try some other ideas as well, as turning the objects transparent when the player is behind it, but then I was stuck with the same issue as before. If you have any ideas on how to tackle this, please let me know in the comments below or on the Discord server, link in the description. Until then, I'll continue with the combat mechanics and perhaps even add possibility for PvP, so you can finally slap the shit out of your boys when you get rid of the only other animal on the island. Meanwhile, Chickles has made an epic comeback with another challenge where he had to learn how to make $1 million through farming. So go on and check that video. Bye!